Could Little People, Big World be ending after more than a decade on TV? Matt Roloff and his girlfriend of over a year, Karen Chandler, have been staying in Surprise, Arizona, over 1,200 miles from the beloved family farm near Portland, Oregon. A family insider recently told Radar that the couple had been looking to buy property in a luxury retirement community in the Phoenix suburb last year. And just this week, the family patriarch posted a photo from a pool in the same community with the caption "Getting a little pool time in Arizona." Though there is no indication they have purchased a property in the area yet, Matt and Karen were also spotted by fans in a local Lowe's store on May 24. On the same day, Matt told fans to come out to a nearby Barnes & Noble to hear a reading of his children's book Little Lucy, Big Race, adding, "We want to meet our new neighbors." After 10 years as manager and assistant, Karen is no longer working for the family farm. Perhaps she's planning to retire with Matt in the sunny Southwest. If famous TV dad Matt and Karen permanently relocate, it could spell the end of Little People, Big World, which premiered in 2006. In recent years, Matt and longtime wife Amy have gotten divorced, son Jacob quit the show, and daughter Molly moved away.